media fraternity?
I will just show the posters.
The media fraternity join.
అలాగే మనకి ఉన్న ఈ బిజీ షెడ్యూల్ లో లైఫ్ లో ఒక అంటే హైపర్ మొత్తం అంతా స్ట్రెంథన్ చేసుకుంటే we will have our flexibility, right? I will show you some exercise, like okay. కోర్ మజిల్స్ వచ్చేసరికి ఇంటి దగ్గర కూర్చొని చేసుకునేదంటే బ్రిడ్జెస్ అండ్
స్టార్టింగ్ 30 సెకండ్స్ 40 50 60 డిపెండ్ అపాన్ యువర్ స్టామినా ఓకే ఇది ఫ్లాంగ్ అంటారు ఫ్లాంగ్ అంటారు ఈ మజిల్ లో హ్యాండిల్స్ మజిల్స్ మొత్తం యాక్టివేట్ అవుతుంది ఇదంతా
is about the generic nutrient content of almonds, about the weight management research, the diabetes and the glucose control research. That's a very important micronutrient that is available in almonds, and it is known to contribute to the energy blood pressure, and it is also a natural source of protein and a rich, very rich source of fiber, being very low in sugars. And it was concluded that almonds was shown to lower the inflammatory markers and the oxidative stress. Also, when they consume almonds, it is shown to improve their blood sugar levels and also controls the heart disease risk factors. So now the total cholesterol and the bad cholesterol, which is otherwise called
sugar, diabetes.
Yeah, people with diabetes can have almonds. It does not have a lot of sugar as you know people think it has. So people. It will reduce and control it because it's going to regulate the insulin levels.
What part of the day can we have these almonds?
You can have it in these two times when you have it, it's more helpful. So that you don't. So here we are gathered to talk about the health benefits of almonds. Almonds, as we all know, has a lot of health benefits. It contains a lot of vitamins and minerals and also micronutrients in that. And it's very helpful in people who want to reduce weight because it has a lot of satiating properties in that. That is a very less quantity of almonds when you take. It gives you a lot of fullness, so which means it will keep you away from hunger between meals. Also, people who have heart disease can have this. It helps to reduce the bad cholesterol as the LDL cholesterol, and it's also helpful in increasing the good cholesterol, the HDL cholesterol in the body. Also decreases the other risk factors like the waist circumference, weight to height ratio, the C-reactive protein, the HbA1c values and all that. And people who have diabetes, it is shown to have a very good effect on regulating the insulin levels. So people with diabetes can have a lot of almonds. So like having 30 grams a day of almonds is highly beneficial for people of all ages.
Yes, it's an age group?
Yeah, all age groups, from toddlers to people in the old age, everybody can have almonds. Yeah.